Former champion jockey Terry Biddlecombe has died after a long illness. He won the title twice in the 60s. He also had a long association with Best Mate after marrying former trainer Henrietta Knight. The horse, of course, won the Cheltenham Gold Cup on three occasions.